everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to know your Trust Wallet ID. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Now let's begin. Tap Open your Trust Wallet app from the app drawer. Once you're logged into your account, this is how the display would look like. From the main homepage, which looks like this, simply go ahead and select the crypto that you'd like to receive. Remember that each crypto has a different wallet address. So for example, if you want to find your wallet address for Bitcoin, you'll need to tap on the Bitcoin button. Similarly, if you want to know your wallet address for Ethereum, you'll need to tap Ethereum. Once you select your asset that you'd like to know the wallet address of, tap on the Receive button. This will display your QR code along with your wallet address. Simply tap the Copy button to copy the wallet address. Your wallet address will be located right here beneath the QR code. Once you tap on the Copy button, you can now send your wallet address to your friends from whom you'd like to receive a cryptocurrency from. Before sending a cryptocurrency to a trust wallet, make sure to use the appropriate wallet and network, otherwise you might lose your fund. That is how you can easily find your trust wallet ID for a particular crypto on Trust Wallet. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.